now Wharton and Happy Face are outside of the ring. The action just... with a couple of psychopaths like this. These two men are unhinged. And, oh God, no. A lot more than just that, to give a man like Happy Face a mild concussion. He comes into this match having something seriously wrong with his brain. A hammer of Ares might do that, though. Or maybe not. Happy Face just countered, and now he just ate a hammer of Ares and wants more. Now what is Happy Face doing? He's got Juventus up on the top turnbuckle, and he isn't aimed for the ring. Oh my God.